Alrighty.
I get destroyed. Where am I?
Oh my god!
Another one. I did it for you, Isaac. That is a good hit launcher, yeah. 40 fucking 50 bullets? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm using this one. I was expecting like 12. Generous. Can you come here real quick, actually?
I'm setting my son down.
Oh, I should probably do that too. Yeah, can you come here real quick? Just like stand behind this computer real quick. I need to get a screenshot of Isaac playing video games. Slightly more to your left. Go slightly more to your left. Okay, perfect. Are you winning, Isaac?
I'm playing Dead
They're
Space.
Dead, Isaac.
I'm playing Dead Space 3.
Okay, I got the screenshot.
You can set your son right here.
I hope he has a wonderful time at daycare. However, what if I put another one here?
You only send your son one daycare at a time, you have to find another one.
This daycare fucking sucks. You whore, I just followed you because I thought I knew you were going, now I'm stuck up here because there was nowhere to go! Ah! This is kind of impractical, building into some random ice cliff side.
Yeah. Well, that sucks. Oh, there's more.
Stasis. You have a lot.
Alright. There's something wrong with this planet. Something very... very wrong. Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just yet. The transponder's further in. Sir!
Behind you.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem to be anyone alone.
No time is it?
Half settled. Okay, I'm just gonna wait up here till the ladder is free of use. I'm gonna be honest, I've played a lot of Borderlands and I'm very used to not killing myself with my own explosives, and I forgot this is a realistic game. I mean, I killed him.
What did we learn?
I'm gonna do it again. We're good.
That's the last
of us, right, bud?
Yeah.
You dead yet? Yeah, I'm sorry, I turned around the corner, I just see you holding a fucking, necromorph spike, just trying to insert it into this fucking battery.
Not that one.
Here, take this.
Where's Reginald? I miss him. My true love.
Spider? A smoke spider?
Famous Dead Space character, Reginald. Good job, hard fighting. I bet that was hard. Through this door.
I don't think so.
Kinda wanna kill them because they're making noise and that pisses me off. Inventory full? Christ. if I just had like a little bit more tungsten, that'd be so cool. The rocket launcher.
Yeah, oh, I'm sure you can get some
more steel armor. Don't go down there. Never mind. My XP. Bars, no torque bars.
We need to make some of those bars. Oh, hey, look, I think we're at the end. Wait, are we?
Eat all of us. Oh, that's a five. The morphing from all that necro.
Me too, buddy.
Let's skedaddle.
Did you know they called me the Parker Killer where I'm from?
Shut up, Isaac. I don't care about the markers, I just want to play FNAF on my tablet. You're screen peeking, stop. I'm gonna tell a teacher. Oh Jesus! I don't know if Nickel works.
Jump scare.
Just made no noise.
Almost there. The signal's getting very close now.
Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry.
The free explanation mark.
Almost there. The signal's getting very close now. Sir, I don't know.
Oh, then
you worry. We're all feet. What? You know who my favorite Warlands character to play as in 2? Gage.
And who might that be? Gage is pretty. I actually do quite like it. I am short on fucking tungsten, and that's slightly annoying.
Gage is, she's neat. I can make a lot of torque bars, so I did that.
Is it possible to share materials in this game?
No.
Damn. I'm fucking 14 tungsten short from a dream. Time gap, yes. I think. The one is say 3 years, but I'm gonna check actually. What is the time gap? BO2 and 3 and World War II. Okay, 7 years.
Oh,
so
well,
basically,
Gage will be 25 years old. Okay, so I'm just gonna say Gage is kind of high.
He did it. You can get away with it. Wait, she has a boyfriend, though. Sorry.
I'll kill him.
I mean, have fun trying to kill him.
Wait, who's the boyfriend?
The robot.
Get this thing off! Get this child off me!
I'm trying to fucking shoot, but he looks
like
fucking
bitching
me.
Oh my god, Shelly, your head. And the elevator explodes! Goody. I was good.
Please don't tell me we did all of that just for that.
Yeah, we did all that just for that. Hey, at least we got some goodies out of it.
Fair enough. Scope. What the fuck is going on? Oh, you can put your sub down over here. Go on, Jeremy. I believe in you.
That guy.
Damn. dead, Isaac.
Food's all around us. What do you mean? What do you think I mean?
Fingers and toes.
It's disgusting to think of.
Really?
Look at that first thing, bro. Well, realistically speaking, if you're gonna come out of cannibalism, the first thing that you should eat is the ass. This is very much so a slash serious moment. Well, fucking bro was like, you should eat their fingers and toes. Also, I did this earlier.
Yeah,
no, I may be going to another elevator. Yay! I could blow us both right up right fucking now.
Yeah, you could. Don't do that.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Now there's free of them.
I think once we finish this mission, I will be going designed to prep for me at least.
Wow.
Don't you point that jigger majigger at me!
I don't know. I actually have no idea.
We're not even supposed to be here.
I mean, there's a fucking tram here.
I don't want to take that. Let's go back.
Oh no, wait, we do have to go back.
How was your day?
You know, just the typical stuff. I made a rocket launcher, so I cried myself a bit. I grieved over the loss of my only child that I killed a bunch of necromorphs. What about you?
Living with Ellie.
Huh? How's that going? Yes. I just realized it's like a picture of a guy on my back. See that? There's like a foot, there's a fucking passport on there. I don't particularly care for you.
Ellie.
You're listening to a robot.
God.
Just come up with all weapons and tools, okay? Interesting. Thank God you don't have to fucking ammo manage in this game.
Bad idea.
Find you! You know, now that I realize we have a combat role, I'm actually starting to use it a lot more.
I think we made it. Well,
wow. What about a fence?
That is kind of a fence.
We must be climbing into a storm system. What? Storm system.
No one calls it that, Carver.
Just stay close to the cliff face.
Just say a storm.
Storm system.
Like a normal storm system. No one calls it that. Ugly bitch. Carver, you caught my foot. Stop. Carver. Can't you, Isaac? This looks like a ball sword. Oops.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh god, I fell over. Oh god, I've fallen over again. Here.
Lit up like it's fucking Christmas down there. Somebody got the power going. Ellie, I told you she made it. Come on!
Oh, hey, this is where we were last time.
Yeah, but we were all. Open area, I smell boss.
Ellie! Keep it down!
I smell a cutscene.
This side of that wall, we're sitting ducks. She's in there. Well, we're not getting in through the front door.
A fucking man. Jesus.
Well, actually, the way to clear might have some fucking storms going on.
Hey, what? Let's get one thing straight, Clark. We came to this frozen shithole to stop the markers, and nothing, not you or your obsession with Ellie, is gonna get in my way. You got that?
I know I'm doing this to you.
get this lift powered up.
John.
With any luck, everyone will be waiting.
Hey, Clark, I just want to remind you that I hate you and your ex. And that, okay. You got the...
In that order?
In that order. Sorry, I'm reading something. Okay. Why did my fucking screen just get automatically moved? We are absolutely shit. Hi.
You know what
you're
ready to do.
I think I see a way.
Very insightful.
That was the most easiest boss I've ever seen.
I'm gonna have a rocket launcher.
Ellie.
Fucking Reginald.
Are you there?
Not this again.
Ellie. Can you hear me?
Isaac! Oh my god, he's alive?
And Carver?
Hey, Captain.
Ellie! Oh, it's so good to hear your
Captain.
Voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed your trail of flares! Are you guys alright?
Yeah, for the most part. I can't believe you're both alive. Here's our coordinates. We're in Central Command.
We'll get there as fast as we can.
What is this?
Who told you to swap discs?
I don't fucking know what happened, I'm just looking at something right now. I'm getting pain back to back, Jesus. Heavy standard for you. Ladder or door? Door.
What's up this ladder there?
I do wanna know what happens. What's up that ladder? What's up that ladder, Isaac?
Pulse rifle, schematics, test log, and that's it.
Ooh! It's not nothing. It would be so funny if you could just fucking close it on your partner. That'd be so funny.
Yeah.
I say that maybe it's funny one. Looking at you, Isaac. You and your obsession with Ellie. Why do you like women so much?
You should have asked me that in Dead Space 1.
We're looking the wrong way. Oh, this is a boss fight.
Oh, there's only boss for us.
Combat. Feel so decontaminated right now. That's a shoe, just a singular shoe. My god, they died. cutscene.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
No, we're treating this too fucking casually. You just survived like really unhospitable measures.
You made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research.
Why does the captain look like Mark Zuckerberg?
But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location.
That's a good question, hey?
Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
Bitch. Why is everyone such an opinionated bitch on this planet? Including you, Carver.
You drinking, man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself.
Chapter 10. No,
probably a big cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd
be... I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Where are we in this mission?
I knew those torque bars would come in handy.
I'm looking at this miniature right here, but I forgot where we would be on it. Pneumatic torch. Ooh, wait, who are you? Hold on. I would need to find a bench. Let's see if there's a bench nearby, and I think this could be a good place to call it. We've been going for 2 hours now.
Bench,
oh, there's a bench right fucking there. I wonder if there's a bench nearby. Scavenger money. Oh, 69 tungsten. Nice. Oh, never mind, it turned into 79. I don't want to play the game anymore.
I don't think the bench saved the progress.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
I'm so tempted. No, fuck it. I'm gonna do it. Going on inside my household. Well, I've done it. I have made a fucking abomination of a weapon. I think. Let's see how this works.
What'd you do?
Where'd you go? Oh my god. So, that. And we also have that.
Looks like shit.
It does look like shit. I think I might name it after myself.
Progress saved. Progress saved. No. Fuck.
Maybe I should have attached it to my shotgun, but at the same time, I like my shotgun to be little.
Everybody, no!
Yep, I'm here to ignore those floating particles.
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Come on, run!
Ellie, go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Wait, I have a rocket launcher. Let me shoot them. Let me kill them.
Ah. Get out of here, Richard. You're not allowed in the family home. Right, where are we going? Over here.
Where did they come from?
They must have tailed us here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Someone must have snitched.
I was literally thinking, man. Surely it wasn't.
Saving here.
Car is
giving you guys over here.
Ooh.
This way.
I think that's a good idea. I mean, look at that damn sunset. We're taking them out. Is that gonna hit? No.